Kevin should do okay. Lost your antenna. I'll pick it up. You want to spot her through it?
It's up to you.
Yeah, go for it.
That's got low and everything.
What's that?
That's got build cases.
Yep.
Everything as low as possible.
I got her, got the front locked up to Detroit locker in the rear. She's watching you. Wasn't this bad, was it? Wasn't like this, was it?
Yeah, because this is where I winched out.
Oh.
Because there used to be a big old hole over there, I got stuck in it. But I don't remember it being that bad there. But all the work you do is, yeah, this is all clear straight. A little bit, but yeah, none of this was here last year.
All you got. It's gonna feel like crap, but you'll be fine. Just keep it right there. You're fine. Keep it right there. Keep going forward.
Not yet. You probably can now. She hates that locker. She can't steer.
How about you don't do anything? We just all lockers this way. I got to get your tire on the right side of that. Then we'll turn it off. There you go. A little bit. There you go.
Oh, Moose is still here. I heard he was leaving.
You think I could enter here, head to where Gary's at, and walk the blocks out?
Yeah.
Okay, the thing is, I don't have a transmission to get plate from my automatic. Okay, so I don't want to punch it. So I'm going to come up here, enter this, right here.
Okay, I can't tell where my CB antenna broke off.
Oh, it's in the back of Casey's truck.
Okay, yeah. Was that when you were picking it up? I heard something, but I didn't know what it was.
You know what? Right. Go back passenger. Yep. You'll run right along that block. Keep passenger, more passenger if you can. That's keeping your end up. Go easy.